today, Biba Chicken. Let's check it out. What's up, bro?
It'll be for here to go.
It'll be for here.
Can I get a name for you, order?
Jeff. Just give me 1 second, bro. I'm gonna do the half chicken. Let's go plantains and rice.
And you want the sauce with that?
Does it come on?
It's on
anything? I haven't.
I get the,
this is my first time being here.
The yellow.
The yellow?
That's right.
But let me do, can I do yellow on the side and I'll try the red as well?
Yep.
And beverage, what's this right here?
There's juices.
Let's try the chicha.
Chicha? You want to try it? I actually try it.
Okay, yeah, I wouldn't mind.
There we go.
Shit.
Make sure there's green sauce in there.
Is it like a healthy vibe, kinda? Or not? Not exactly.
Sugar loaded.
It's good, but I'm going to do the Mara. I'm going to go Mara.
It'll be 1966.
All right. All right, appreciate you.
Good.
Yeah. You should eat it. Just grab that drink. I had the,
I
didn't. Nah, sorry.
That's why I was like, I didn't drink this.
Alright, appreciate you, boss. Now, this music is so gonna get copyrighted. Gosh. So loud. Can't even talk over it. But we'll try our best because this looks amazing. So what is this? You got your fried rice. Great. Fried rice, got your plantains, chicken. Looks immaculate. Yellow sauce, which is mild. I think it's called ahi. It's spelled A-J-I, so. And this is supposed to be red hot sauce. Not hot sauce, but ricotta. This restaurant isn't out as far as west as it is east, so a lot of people on the west coast might not have this option. Man. I'm gonna try the yellow sauce first. Just because my man's at the register said that was best. Let's see. Okay. Kind of tangy almost. This is Maracuya. This is a Peruvian restaurant, so I'm not exactly as familiar with the different sauces and drinks and stuff like that, but super good. Look at this chicken.
Thank you.
What?